So with our third review in the 13 Beers of Christmas, Dave Firestone, we're going up to Grand Rapids, Michigan for Founders All Day IPA Session Ale. I've been to Grand Rapids once, and that was because a plane that we were on got diverted from Chicago to Grand Rapids because of weather. I thought that'd just be fun to share. I like the color. It has a bit of a cloudy appearance. Oh, that's got a good hop scent to it. All right. Three beers on the naughty list down, three more to go. Okay, this one was really bitter. This is actually the most bitter of the first three. Nice list until tomorrow night, so. I already know what I'm gonna give this, but I'm gonna finish this anyway. This is getting enough. Sorry. Too bitter, harsh aftertaste. Not smooth. We're gonna go to San Diego for our next couple of reviews from our 13 Beers of Christmas. Dave Firestone, see you then.